Good morning, Terra High School. My name is Mr. Heyman. I am your principal, and welcome back to Terra. Yesterday was great. Thank everyone for such a great day. Teachers, thank you for all your hard work and dedication. And students for, you know, experiencing, I hope, a great first day and seeing how hard we try for you at Terra. So this morning, we're going to talk about a few announcements. One of them is schedule change requests. So teachers have a QR code that must be scanned, students, and all requests are not granted, okay? So seniors expecting an early release are going to be sadly disappointed. It comes down to, you know, what have y'all done for me? Have you done what you need to do as a senior? Have you taken 3 CIW tests and gotten an advanced credential? Because I want you to have an advanced credential. So there you go, you can do that. Have you taken the ACT? Some of y'all just, you know, you avoided it as a junior and now you haven't even taken it, so you gotta take the ACT. Have you got a gold on work keys? So remember y'all, work keys are the basic skills that we use as adults. So I'm good with holding you to account to that. You gotta know that stuff. So we're gonna teach you the basic skills of math, reading workplace documents, graphic literacy, all things that we use every day. But hey, my question is, senior, have you scored a gold? Oh, you know. All right, well, what about, have you finished your whole checklist? Have you done your FAFSA application? Have you looked at colleges? Where are you gonna apply? Can you talk to your counselor and have an intelligent conversation about what you're about to do the day after high school? So I'm gonna have a checklist, and if you can do those things that seniors have to do, then yeah, in the spring, we'll look at those schedules and change them. To my freshmen, well, let me tell you first of all what it's called, what we're seeing right now. I think it's called senioritis. Senioritis, y'all seniors have senioritis. So, you know, I do wanna give you a chance to have an early release, but not until you've done the work. And so freshmen, the definition of senioritis is when a human being thinks they have achieved a goal before they did all the hard work to achieve that goal. That's senioritis. So I hope that freshmen, you avoid it, but usually every single senior seems to get it worse than COVID. Okay, discipline. Phones must be turned off and stowed away, students. That's it. Turned off and stowed away. And that means from the moment you get off the bus in the morning. So when you're in the building, when you're outside, as long as it's during the school day, you cannot have that phone out. I found out the hard way yesterday. I was trying to support y'all. We tried to do it outside at lunch, but I found out that I was violating the state law, and I will not do that. So, no phones. Also, think of it as like an 11th commandment. That's what I'm thinking. It's that serious. So it's against the law, y'all. It's like, it's important. So, if you have senior, or actually, if you have an addiction to a cell phone, which some of you seem to, because like yesterday I was watching as y'all were leaving out the building, everybody starts trying to whip out their phone just to get a few seconds of screen time and to check all their feeds and to go watch some videos, meaningless videos for hours and hours and hours, just loops of videos. You might have a problem. You might have a problem. And if you have a phone addiction, I encourage you to go talk to any adult over the age of Mr. Cleveland-ish. So I'm going to say somebody in their 20s, somebody older than somebody in their 20s, get a little bit of an older person. And just ask them, because we used to use phones to talk. That was it. We just used the phone to talk. Just calling people. We just called people on the phone. The phone was on the wall. So the family shared the phone on the wall. We didn't go into the restroom and get on our phones. It's nasty. Like, think about this addiction, what it's doing to you. Anyway, don't have them out at dismissal. The point is, keep them in your pocket. Book sack, turned off. And just wait till you get on the bus. Because once you get on the bus, you're back to just regular EBR discipline. And they can deal with whatever. But on this campus, no phone. Thank you. Announcement. Looking for girl and boy cheerleaders. Cheerleading tryouts will be on August 13th through 15th from 2:30 to 4:30. This announcement comes from Miss Jones. So come see Miss Jones, class E28, for a cheer packet. Packet must be filled out before tryouts. Tryout fee is $10. New announcement. This is from Miss Hannibal. Welcome back. Okay, welcome back, and guess who's back too? Guess who is back too? It's the FBLA. It's the Future Business Leaders of America and the Distributive Education Clubs of America, DECA. That's right, FBLA and DECA are back bigger, better, and stronger than ever. Don't miss out. Join us. DECA and FBLA will hold an informational meeting on Thursday, August 22nd during the fourth block in E14. It'll be a fantastic opportunity to learn more about FBLA and DECA and our plans for the year and the many ways that you can get involved. Refreshments will be provided. And if you're interested in attending, please sign up by August the 20th to help us plan. We look forward to seeing you there and starting a great year together. Any questions, go to Hannibal, E14. This is from Mr. Jackson, Coach Jackson. Anyone interested in trying out for the girls' volleyball team? Tryouts will be held next Tuesday and Wednesday, August 13th and 14th, immediately after school in the gymnasium. See Coach Jackson or Coach Jones to sign up. All right, y'all, let's make it a great day or night. The choice is yours. Trojan strong all day long. And like normal, I always forget something, so I just thought about this. Next week, we're going to have grade level meetings, so we're looking forward to that. We're going to get you all together as a class and talk to y'all. What else is coming up? Let's see. That's exciting for next week. That's about it. So make it a great day or not. Choice is yours. Trojan strong all day long. Peace out.